travel is to take a journey into yourself. At least that's what I read on Pinterest. My trip to Africa changed my life. While in Morocco, I was exposed to the Muslim culture, and although it took a while to understand how they behave and their beliefs, I learned that if I stop looking at our differences and focus on our similarities, I can make friends all over the world. After this trip, I had friends in Australia, Germany, Poland, Argentina, and many other countries.
Yeah, we can understand Russians pretty well. I bought like a
chicken. Wait, can you read again so I can record you? Can you read again so I can record you?
You want to record me?
Yeah.
Speaking in
Slovenian. Whoops.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. Let me. So they can know which book.
You want this?
Yeah.
Kava, je rekla Samantha in se dvignila na noge. Mary je izginila v kopalnico. Pojdimo sest v dnevno sobo, jih je povabil Marš, ki je čutil napetost v zraku, vendar je bil prepričan, da bo lahko z nekaj šalami in svojo običajno dobrodušnostjo dosegal, da se bodo vsi spet.
We went to a forest full of monkeys and I got to feed some of them.
Hi, Fran, you want a peanut? Look, peanut. Here. You're welcome. Oh, careful.
Hey, hello.
Nope, he's not having it.
It's really good.
Dobra, olej się.
Zrób mi to, jak się patrzę. Will you shut it behind? Shut him. Okay. And then you have two pedals to do simple stuff. If you want to do broodery, we use 6 to 12 pedals. Okay? Look how it works. I show them and then it will be your turn if you want to see. Switch down is open. Shoot. Arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Give me your eyes for just a second. Lord, give me your eyes so I can see. For everything that I keep missing. Give me your heart for the brokenhearted.
During my visit, I noticed how little these people have and the struggles they have to go through every single day. But they're happier than those of us who have every commodity. They pray 3 times a day, while in other countries, people don't even give thanks once a day. When a Moroccan is about to start eating, they offer a piece of their food to whoever is around, even if they only have a slice of bread, something we seldom do in America. Why have we become so materialistic? Why do we have to own better things than our neighbor? I'll leave you with those thoughts, but share my African adventures with your friends and subscribe to my channel. God bless y'all. With the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see.